after Jesse go back. The after Jesse go back. The after Jesse go back. The after Jesse. Come on, don't play, son.
Hand stamped, weak drinks, crowd full of MCs. Freestyle and finish up your CD till then freeze. To all my favorite rappers, I done studied you, man. Gleam started where you stopped, now I'm in front of you and took what I like to pocket, just weed out the shortcomings. People hate the change, aim, see you're ignoring something. Great and unusual, whole new facet of white rap. Car hearts, car parts, fishing, I'm like that. Mixed with the drug, without the thug that you're used to. One hell of a gimmick and target audience cruise through. Dream to the market, a heck of sale demographic. I am sick, I am big, pentameter slam shit. Rabbit deg, nabbit straight, running the race. Sipping whiskey just for taste and smoke a blunt to the face. Then I turn it to a bullet point, write it in a rhyme. Exciting when I find I'm fighting with the mime. If it wasn't about a hater, then it'd probably be a critic. Man, I spit it how I live it, get it more than just a gimmick. I'm outlined, it's about time to more than just diss you. But if we killed your music, that nobody would miss you.
The after Jesse go back.
We could kill your music and nobody would miss you.
The after Jesse go back.
You could stop me out right now, nobody would miss you. Make a brand new type of music, mother frickin' rapping type. Handcraft an image off of weed, wit and acting white. Stare like you need trees, you could beseech me. Baggy pants, DCs, new LRGTs. You're nothing to add, don't write it, shut up and stay vexed. A local show's my launch pad, that junk is your apex. A frickin' frying fricassee, a rapper trying to spit with me. Like I kinda hear what you're going for, dude, but that ain't shit to me. You'll never span a solo project, hate on my CD. Keep on hating and hating until it's played on your TV. Like on the show we got Conscious, right up next will be Snoop. I'm trying to get a record deal and heck you'd never recoup. Say it supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. For every dude not saying shit but thinks that he's the dopest. The beat speaking freaks that only come out at night. Perpetuate the cycle, give me something to write. If it wasn't about a hater then it'd probably be a critic. Man I spit it how I live it, get it more than just a gimmick. I'm outlined, it's about time to more than just diss you. But if we killed your music that nobody would miss you.
The after death you go back.
And nobody would miss you.
The after Jesse go back.
You could stop me out right now. Nobody would miss you. Yes, integrity's a bitch, more a curse than an oath. When you still put out your music, it makes it worse for us both. I know the listener hear a difference, won't hate on the game. Just cause I'm currently underground, don't make us the same. Commercial rap is too hard, and probably isn't for you. I've got a better image, rap style, I'm prettier too. And if I diss you, I mean it, I'm not befriending them after. You sound like a worser version of 10 other rappers. Not original, man, so easily you're replaced if your music's already been done, Dems to brakes, kid. You're not artistic, how you supposed to make art? Only known to make fart jokes and grown up apart from any knowledge of self and individual skill. My music is timeless, just your minutes are still. Don't keep doing your thing, it brings the whole music down. People hate underground because they're used to your sound. If it wasn't about a hater, then it'd probably be a critic. Man, I spit it how I live it, get it more than just a gimmick. I'm outlined, it's about time to more than just diss you. But if we killed your music, that nobody would miss you.
The after Jesse go back.
We could kill your music and nobody would miss you.
The after Jesse go back.
You could stop me out right now, nobody would miss you.